Hey guys, how you guys doing? I hope your day is starting out right. Our next request is going out to John Johnson, and it is I Am The Real AK, and it is his Issues remix. You actually kind of confused me, but I think you asked for two songs from him, the Gucci Gang remix and the Issues remix. And I'm going to do the Issues remix for you today. So, let's get it. It's JP Sounds.
Lately I've been laying down, sleeping all my pain away. Even when it's hot and sunny, it feels like a rainy day. Lately life's been hurting, it feels like no one can save me. Great, but that's the price you pay when you trust someone else to stay with faith. I must understand people now ain't built like me. Lying through their teeth is not a problem, but it is for me. Even though I'm alive, it's inside where I feel deceased. I put more trust in someone else and now I'm about to free the beast. I did it once and I will never again. People take honest for weakness and try to hide what they can, cause they ashamed of what they did, but that's the person they is. I'd rather be depressed with knowing than be lied to again. Yeah, I'm tired of all this hurting. No one ever deserve it. Inside I feel like I'm burning. And now you make me feel worthless. Now life's a ghetto, never know what you gon' get. Feel like the stress in life is never gonna end. You gotta find your peace, cause the lessons never end. I feel like I felt heaven and been through hell and I ain't even dead. I got issues, but you don't know what I've been through. I'll never use that as an excuse, but there's a lot I hold into, and I've been holding in this pain. I notice lately it's been getting in the way. I pray the Lord every night just to give me strength, and I fucking pray to God that nobody can relate. No one deserves this. My mind's racing, moving miles a minute. So many thoughts running through it, but I gotta stay in it. I set my goals, I've been working, I've been dying to get it. I don't care if I'm crying, I'm gonna cry till I finish. Yeah, I'll change lives, inspire the great minds that listen, but having trouble emerging, it takes time. Keep moving through all the hurt and it's worth it. Embrace life, you only get one of them, so be strong and make time. And I be working all these round shifts. Some guy moving fast, never down shift. And all the ones who did me dirty, they be drowning in regret, cause I leveled up without them. Issues, but you don't know what I've been through. I'll never use that as an excuse, but there's a lot I hold into, and I've been holding in this pain. I notice lately it's been getting in the way. I pray the Lord every night just to give me strength, and I fucking pray to God that nobody can relate. No one deserves this. You once were a blessing, but you turned to a lesson the second you started treating me different, leaving me guessing. I don't put up with bullshit, guess it's on to the next one. I know there's better things coming, now I see you're nothing special. Lady life's been like a point guard, dishing me dimes. Left and right, these bitches itching to be getting what's mine. I cut them all, fuck them all, move them all to the side, cause now I know they nothing but toxic to the grind. I made memories with people who sadly are now just memories, all cause they ignored how much they really fucking meant to me. Now it's all I think about, it fucks me up mentally. Keeps me up at night and through the day I just pretend to be unfazed by the past. But I ain't gonna lie though, everything that happens still plays through my mind though. Vivid pictures running through my head like a slideshow. Worse is I can see them even better with my eyes closed. Now I know the type to keep out, the same ones who doubted me but now say they proud. Fuck your bullshit, you ain't got a lot to say now. Get the step and don't let the door hit you on the way out.
This kid is absolutely amazing. I've watched him grow on this channel over the last 3 years. I believe he was 16 when he started. He's 19 now. God, I mean, he hasn't had the best life, right? I mean, he talks about his struggles. He's talking about things that I didn't figure out until I was like 30, you know, which is basically know yourself. I mean, know who you are and love yourself for it. Know that you're going to leave a mark in this world and make sure it's a positive one. And all the people who have been toxic in your life have been negative, all the negative energy in your life and the people who leave that negative energy, get rid of them. It doesn't matter if they are the people who have been, you know, it's like 1 minute they're saying they love you and the next minute they're telling you you're a piece of shit or you can't accomplish your goals. If they are the negative, toxic energy in your life, they have to go. And it's really hard to break those ties sometimes. But you have to get to that place where the only energy around you, the only people that you keep around you are the good. It's the good energy, the good people. Because you can't move forward if you keep that hate in your heart or that anger inside of you. You can't move forward. It holds you back. And that's what he said, the exact same thing. And he's 100% correct. And it took me years of therapy and to be 30 years old to figure that shit out. And he's 19 and he's got it down. I mean, but it's so true. I love it. Love it. Love it. I wish nothing but absolute greatness and wonderful things for him. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. You guys have a fantastic day. And please like, comment, and subscribe. And what else? Damn straight. Take care of each other because no one else is going to. Ciao.